Oh, sometimes my internet is amazing. Or most of the times my internet is amazing. Tonight, my internet has been shit. And it's just now that I started streaming that it's doing this. It hasn't even been like... It's been fairly normal up to this point. It's just now that suddenly the interwebs have... My internet just keeps going down. I don't know what's going on. It seems to come back up on its own after 5 minutes, but the fact that it's happened twice in a row is not good. If it happens... If it happens a third time, I'm probably just going to cancel the cast. And I don't want to do that. Because I like casting. And I want to play fucking Bastion, but I can't play it if the internet's doing this wonky shit all night. So let's just get back to it and hopefully my interwebs will not shit itself too many times. Oh god, that's actually going to cause an issue, isn't it? All right, hopefully I fixed that before anything went bad with it. We'll see if that works. We got to restart the bot because the bot doesn't like it when the internet disconnects with it, so we got to do that. All right, bots and channel doing its thing as needed. All right, we got a little bit further and got chat. All right, let's keep going.
Best take it real slow when pincushions are afoot. Good thing pincushions can't see where they're shooting. Slinger Jawson's old outpost is all that's left of him.
Do we have any skills for this gun that we just picked up? Nope. I can do this all
Don't
day,
ever turn
little
your
corner
back
shooter.
On a pin cushion. Kids roused up half the wild by now.
Don't try that shit with me.
A handful of windbag shipments made it out this far. Kid seen the last of them.
These guns aren't bad. Sort of, oi, stop.
Then kid gets the feeling he's being watched. Not by me, by a lunkhead.
A lunkhead? Is there a lunkhead over here?
And lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals. Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters and you only make him mad.
Thank you.
The Calamity must have scrambled their eggs.
Yeah, well...
Sees a smooth black stone coughed up by the Calamity. Be seeing plenty more. Wild green pineapples, about the only good thing out here. Hardly any signs of the old Jawson camp.
That looks like that's possible. Holy shit. If that's possible, that'll make those things go significantly faster.
The wilds already reclaimed this place.
I like it. Something foul. For a weapon I don't have yet, but I'll take it.
He's anxious to get back.
I love that bleed. Is that it?
After all, he's got the final core. His journey's over, right?
No.
Well, no. It ain't.
I was gonna say, there's no way the journey's over.
Not by a long shot.
Not even close. If that's the case, your ability to get to level 10 is severely under...
Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome. See, Zulf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion.
Don't fight.
Zulf can barely muster the words. The Calamity failed, he says. But I will not.
Don't make me fuck your couch, Zulf.
Zulf leaves us here, alone.
What just happened?
Zulf cursed the city. Cursed the Bastion. Cursed me. Said he was going home. When Zulf got through reading that journal, he just snapped. Started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him.
Jesus fucking titty Christ, Zulf. Calm yourself.
Zulf banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together. The shards. We're gonna need all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health.
Yeah, Bastion's looking pretty fucking rough right now. Alright, let's go upgrade shit. Did we get any of these? I think we would have gotten this one a little bit better. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Those will be nice later. What can we actually do here? So we can either great accuracy or extra ammo.
Takes a lot of moving pieces to make a dependable sidearm.
We need a new ability. I don't know if we're going to get one anytime soon.
Want to stay alive in the wilds, pack a pair of pistols and a good blade.
That's what I got right now.
The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.
Alright, we're gonna do the pistol grounds and try this out and see how this goes.
You have to think fast to survive the wilds, and none have thought faster than the slingers. They could shoot their pistols with the speed of a machine.
Alright, so what am I actually trying to do here?
They knew just when to start shooting and when to stop. Those pistols could spit out rounds just as quick as you could pull the trigger.
I think we're understanding this one.
Learning to hold your fire could be its own challenge.
We're getting there. Got him. Oh, I wonder what my score is going to have to be to actually get this.
No matter how fast you are, you can always get faster.
Second prize, what do I need? 700? Is I want the, yeah, I thought so. I fucked up the beginning, not realizing what I was just trying to do.
The slinger's looking full of holes faster than you could say draw.
Alright.
The slingers like to edge each other out using customized pistols. Eventually, it all comes down to reflexes.
Pretty sure I can mash this a little bit faster. Ooh. Come on. Got him. Where's the next one? Where's he at? I love my mashing skills. I got him. I'll admit, I didn't see that one drop.
I gotta say, kid's the fastest shot I ever seen.
Yes. Something greasy, something stringy. Slinger Storm. Now, I should also have a bunch of gems waiting for me back because I just completed
he
something.
He blew through slinger range like it was nothing. The dynasty to the families of the city, all reunited.
All right. So that... actually, hang on. We did not go look at this. This was the last time we were out and about. A single devastating shot aimed straight for the foe's most vulnerable parts. Practice of dueling soon ceased after slingers unveiled this trick. Yes. All right. Well, we just gained a couple of idols. I was wondering how I was going to get more of those. I wasn't sure. Bullets ricochet on contact.
That ought to give those dueling pistols a little extra kick.
You know we want that thing. Things already upgraded.
To master the musket, you gotta get rid of the recoil. His bow's looking lean and mean like a prize fighter. A sail hammer's only as strong as its spine. That's a strong spine.
Yeah, no, we've pretty much already gotten that. Sorry about that. A rapid fire. Yeah, you know what? I kind of want this. At least I think this is the right move. Alright, so we've done all that. Now to Jocelyn's Bog. Shard detected. It rests somewhere in this field. Overgrown marsh known for driving men mad.
The less said about Jocelyn Bog, the better. That place will eat your mind.
I haven't been doing that. I need to definitely start doing that more. The more I can get of that glorious
After Zolf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back.
Uh-oh.
Well, I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do?
Alright, so that's definitely a dead end.
Zolf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
We're gonna have to piss in his cornflakes for that. What? Oh no, this is not gonna end well. What are we missing? No, it's not that. Also, the reload animation for that is fucking... Oh, I see.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
Makes sense. So nothing over here. We're sort of rebuilding the world still. I don't like...
Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating.
What the fuck? The wild unknowns spanned much of the continent, tempting the city with its mystery.
Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know.
Where the fuck am I?
Wherever he is. Somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never want to go.
Oh, good God. Silent, fuck you.
Welcome him with open arms. Kid pops him good. Better survivor.
Oh, hey, I didn't realize I was doing that, but sure.
No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas filler. Seen too much.
Level up?
I'm Zolf of Eura. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What kind of cocaine did I get my hands on?
Now the kids see something stranger still. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds
feathers, lunkheads. Wallflowers, pincushions, pineapples, swamp weeds, ankle gators.
Holy shit.
Kid can't fall, no matter how hard he tries.
Don't worry, I'm gonna keep trying to fall.
Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Sure, little plant motherfuckers. If you're not gonna hit me, then you're not gonna worry about it.
Ceylonia's famous watering holes.
What is that? Is that on my stream? What? Okay, I don't normally do this, but I need to pull my stream up on something that isn't my own thing. Because OBS shows me that I have a line at the top, and I don't like the fact that I have a line at the top. No, that's just something weird on OBS. Okay, never mind. I am sorry about that, folks. I didn't, OBS is freaking me out. Like, I'm just worried today because there is so much shit has gone wrong today that I'm nervous if something looks off from what I normally see. And I guess I just don't notice that line there normally. Where the fuck? Oh, Jesus.
He has the nerve to flash the shield he stole. He's a petty thief.
Whoa, hold on, motherfucker. With the calamity.
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondi, the bartender? Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one.
Guess what, guys? You're not going to see follower notifications on screen because I don't feel like restarting the stream to fix it. They will still go off. I will still read them out if you follow. Remember, follows are free. But you're just not going to see anything on screen right now, because fuck me sideways.
Now here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky.
What the fuck is going on? I don't understand.
He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. The gods, they're all undone. He sees what's left of his life.
Oh, hi.
His friend, he's come undone too.
What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused right now. Nah, real croc plays. I'm not ending the stream. Only thing that'll make me end the stream tonight is if my internet shits on me again, because it's done it twice already. Visit Lost and Spound to spend crystals on a variety of items.
Thought we'd lost him, but it finally comes to.
So I've basically been in the cocaine bog. No, I stream, we can actually do something about this. I think it's that. There you go. That is my normal schedule. That is when I normally stream. This is an off schedule cast just cuz I don't always have Saturdays free, but when I do stream. So those are the only days that I am guaranteed to be live.
The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole.
Oh, Jesus.
Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels. Disgusting things.
What in the shit just happened?
Ever heard of a lung blossom?
No.
It's bigger than the stories say.
Oh my God.
Breath on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak.
Oh, go, okay, okay, that's not cool at all. Get out of there.
Well, the kid prunes it down to size somehow.
So this game Real Croc plays is called Bastion. I actually don't know how much it is in the store right now. It's $15 in the store right now. But my recommendation, buy it when it comes on sale, because it always does. Shit is always on sale every time. And you can get a really good game for a relatively. Ooh. You guys had hidden goodies over here for me. Right over here. Anything super hidden? Doesn't look that way.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
Yeah, we saw some shit in that bog. And you don't want to look at it again. No.
A shard is like a poor man's core, but beggars can't be choosers.
Not in this case.
That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business.
Thank you.
A single shard can breathe new life into this place. The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places.
You
ain't saying much.
Bet your ass we are upgrading that forge. You can bet your ass.
The Gravers, they are Majestus. They seemed unstoppable.
Pretty good. And yes, it is a lot of fun. I will say that as well.
Now, whale ale ain't made from real whale, but it'll make you strong like one.
Good to know. That's what we're looking for. So I think we upgrade the forge first, potentially the distillery or the lost and found second. I stream kind of whenever. It sucks, but whatever.
The city tried to use the shards to stake out the wilds. So much for that plan.
It's one of those things that I stream because I want to, not because I'm trying necessarily to become a big streamer. I would love to be a big streamer. I'd love to have a bunch of people in here hanging out with me every time I play games. But that takes work. It takes a lot of work. And I've worked to earn every one of those followers that I've got. So, it's whatever. I'm not too worried about my follower count. It will go up as time goes on. And as I play more games, things will work. Alright, Lothus Lagoon. A shard has been detected. Folk tales say this is where the legendary Ankle Gator Queen resides.
Lothus Lagoon. Even the brushers stopped going there. Didn't like being eaten.
And besides, my casting style doesn't change when I have...
Ankle Gators used to roam the wilds, and they nested at Lothus Lagoon.
My casting style is like
a tale folks use to scare their children straight originated here.
You done? Because I want to make my point. My casting style doesn't change when I go from... if I have zero people or if I have 100 people in here. It's not going to change because it's just me. You got to cleave through this fucking lagoon. Oh, the power shot just necked it.
All kinds of beasts what don't know up from down, still lurking about.
Sneaky decoy.
Only the city's brushers knew their way around the lagoon. These beasts, they don't like company.
Gotta love it.
Even the brushers learn to fear this place.
That's what we're looking to do. Come on, take down. Yes, good.
They used to think that ankle gators were extinct.
When you're by yourself, little man, it's not gonna work. No, I had not, man. Are you subscribed to my YouTube channel?
Well, they ain't. One of them's been living in the tall grass. They called her Queen Anne.
I don't think I like Queen Anne.
Turns out Queen Anne got a hold of a shard. Ankle Gators love shiny things.
Well, he needs to back up off my shiny ship. Hey there, Ty Looter. How you doing, man?
The Lagoon's got plenty of other dangers, of course.
Well, see, that's always good. Oh, what is that thing?
Know what smells worse than an ankle gator's breath? The stinkweed.
How about I let you dissipate? So you're not gonna
fight Queen Anne without the proper tools.
Well, okay, what's the fucking proper tool?
Ain't time for pecker hunting, but the kid can't resist.
I'm gonna drink that tonic, get that shit up. Oh, I am enjoying Bastion. What I wasn't enjoying earlier was my internet going down a bunch.
The brushers use their pikes to keep their distance around here. Now the kid can do the same. They say you can't hurt an ankle gator unless it's raining. And it ain't raining.
I don't like that you took away my really good weapon.
Sharp sticks make Queen Anne nervous, so she backs off a bit. Most of those peckers are smart enough to stay out of Queen Anne's way. Kid's got a mean throwing arm.
Hey, if I can keep sort of pecking shit, then it's fine. MTD.
Those pin cushions been living off the ankle gator scraps.
I don't think I know that. Oh, please tell me I did not. Oh, I can just go around it. Okay. That's fine. Oi, oi, oi. Don't hide from me. Not like that. Yep. Just right around the corner. I don't think I've ever heard of that before. So I can say that I have not tried it before.
Queen Anne can't fit down some of these narrow paths. Mm.
Could you not stinkweed it? Thank you. Oh yeah, no, this is I was talking about this earlier. This game holds up really well for being like a 5 or 6 year old game.
Queenie leads the kid into some kind of twisted trap. One bad step in that tall grass and he's Queen Anne's lunch. He holds his ground. Seems the queen's running out of options. Still no sign of the shard.
Sorry, but I like my Slinger Storm. If you're going to give me this thing and force me to use it, I'm gonna use the fucking Slinger Storm.
The closer you get to an ankle gator's lair, the thicker the tall grass grows. Kid's gotta make a run for it. Those leaping lunkheads don't like Queen Anne any better than the kid. They make a tasty snack.
hey, if you're gonna, you know, keep baiting her ass out. There you go. Don't drop me back on his ass. That shit hurts. Thank you. We were talking about this before. Very similar to something like Wind Waker, where the art style sort of lends itself to timelessness. Oh, jeez. My body! I don't know if this seems like a terrible life choice.
Queenie must have scared a bunch of peckers out of hiding. Seems even stinkweeds know to stay away from the queen.
There we go. Now we actually have upgrades for the pressure spike. We can't do anything with the upgrades yet, but we can still get them. Fuck you, birds! I want my old shit back where I can mash.
Bad idea to walk in gator grass.
Oh my god, I didn't realize I was still in the gator shit.
Ankle gators don't much care for their young. That's why there ain't many around.
A memento. It's a very large and it is very large and heavy. And its occupant sounds to be alive. Ankle gators were thought to be extinct because their eggs took decades to hatch and were easy prey. The Calamity must have unearthed this one.
Want to know how to find an ankle gator lair? You use a kid as bait.
Motherfucker, if you use me as bait, I swear to God.
The shard's sitting in plain view. Now she's coming for him. She's got nowhere else to go.
Well, bait that shit.
They say if you run across an ankle gator, you better keep running.
I love that, Billy.
And now he's made her mad.
Oh, God. No. No. No.
Rest in peace, Queen Anne. That was for the brushers.
Whew. Alright. I think I could just poke your ass out and then as soon as you open up, boom! What? Is that not solid? Olay. 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 Thank you. Jesus. Okay, I want you guys to look at this, because this looks really weird to me. Do you see where I'm at right now? This is the solid part. This right over here, this thing that looks like it's a path down, not solid at all. Fuck you. Also not solid, good to know.
He's got it. And he's home free.
I'm getting the fuck out of this place.
Kid's done what needed to be done.
Holy shit, this place is nasty.
Queen Anne's reign is over.
Alright.
We even got a crown jewel.
So, I think... we
all that trouble for a single shard. But you know what? It was worth it.
What do we upgrade now? We have a lot of options. I don't think the shrine is the right option. I don't think that is the right option. Unless it tells me, like, what I get for upgrading it. Don't care. True Distillery grants access to potent spirits from the private reserve. Not as interested. True Memorial grants access to a variety of new vigils in the Calamity's Remembrance. I'm thinking that's the right option. True Lost and Found grants access to additional inventory, including new spirits. True Shrine grants access to new idols and to the most elusive members of the Pantheon. Oh, we gotta talk to people first.
That Gator's a crazy gal. So is the gal who promised to look after her.
Zia's gonna look after the fucking ankle gator? Oh my god, it can follow me.
They said Queen Anne was just a folktale. Now there's living proof she ain't.
Okay, what do I value more here? We have a lot, which I think is going to be spent towards upgrading things. You know, to be perfectly honest, I think we upgrade that memorial.
The memorial may be finished, but our part is far from
because
over.
We can get easy.
The inspiration. A forge can fashion anything. The city, its riches, nothing but fragments now.
The master of the forge. While the people of the city cherished their peace, they stood ready to defend it. And we have the city. The calamity ravaged the city of Caledonia. Reducing so many priceless treasures down to dust.
I've asked a lot of the kid, but this is something he's done on his own.
Right, let's go see if there's something new in the Lost and Found. Pike Vault. We have some money and some stuff to upgrade things, so... Okay,
To fix a brusher's pike, you just need a good length of knife bark. Don't want that thing leaving your hands until you decide it's time.
Alright,
arrows like that can practically find their own way. Takes a careful touch to rattle those bones like that.
Can we do something different with this one? Automatically retaliate when injured.
Stab synth is like drinking a cool breeze. Just don't go spitting needles everywhere. The next shard should be farther out there in the wilds.
Well, first things first, we're going to Camp Dowsey. The secretive brushers explored the finer points of the polearm combat in this training arena.
Over there is Camp Dowsey, where the brushers steeled themselves for secret missions.
Let's go do a training ground. I love these things. The brusher's pike has excellent reach and can be thrown in the off chance that reach is insufficient.
To prepare for the wilds, Ceylania's brushers practice at Camp Dauncey. Had to navigate a maze of pincushions with nothing but a pike.
Quickly activate all silk stitches.
It's a dangerous test for a dangerous job.
I might as well actually restart, to be perfectly honest.
The brushers were Ceylandia's field agents, and their training was harsh.
Just because I activated it and walked back when I didn't need to?
As quick as you could.
Rusty. I don't know if what's... I don't know... Okay, I thought I hit it.
One well-placed throw could take out several of those ugly critters. Sometimes the course was brutal.
Wait, what? Oh, it's down this way.
Just getting through the course in one piece was an accomplishment.
All right, so the question becomes, what does it actually take to get first prize? Because we're going to work on this under 90 seconds, which probably means the best prize is under a minute. We're going to be here a while because I'm learning.
For the course, the brushers could modify their pikes however they wanted. There wasn't time to squash every pincushion, just the ones in the way.
All right. So then, let me get a sense of where these are. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. So we need to be doing some efficient routing here, because this is another one of those ones that's going to take me a bit to figure out where I need to actually go and, like, what's the best things to kill. We're gonna go reset, because that's clearly wrong. I'm thinking going left first is actually gonna be the right option. Going right seems like a bad idea, just because there's not as good of a way to get in from the right as there is from the left. Thank you. All right, so that's three.